On the occasion of Holi Mahashashti, we have prepared a bouquet of song and dance offerings to place at the feet of the goddess. Music, to those who understand it, is the highest form of worship. It has no barriers and encompasses all who are prepared to open their hearts to it. Indian classical music, which traces its origins back to the musical chantings of the Vedas, has survived through the centuries and continues to inspire and enthrall anybody who is prepared to lend their mind to it. We are especially pleased to present a talented group of youngsters whose renditions will capture your imagination. We begin our act with Bankimchandra Chattopadhyay's Vande Mataram. Bankimchandra addresses India as Mother India and compares her to Goddess Durga. The worship of Goddess Durga is open to all, and Durga Puja is considered to be one of the biggest festivals in India, where people from all religions, castes and creeds join and celebrate. The song Vande Mataram is set in Rag Desh. The Veer Rasa of the goddess is manifested here through Manipuri dance, one of the oldest classical dance forms. The cultural fusion between India and Southeast Asia has influenced this dance form. It has its own unique costumes, aesthetics, conventions, and a fluid sinuous movement. Vande Mataram is followed by a Sanskrit stotra praising the goddess Durga. It is sung in the South Indian style by a group of young Uditans with accompanying dance in the Bharatanatyam style. After Vande Mataram and Mahishasuramardini Stotram, we present a Kathak dance performance. Kathak is a storytelling art which was enacted in the holy precincts of ancient Hindu temples, where the divine stories from myths were dramatized. The theme of Kathak shares a large corpus of Raslila of Vrindavan and sometimes depicts the beauty of nature and particular seasons and evokes emotions in the human mind. We are presenting this theme through a series of bandishes in Rag Bihag. Next, we present a fusion item set in Rag Jog. Here, the performers from three different dance genres, Odissi, Bharatanatyam and Kathak, dance in a Sawal Jabab or question and answer style. A vocal item in Rag Hamsadhwani reinforces this concept of cultural fusion. A predominantly Carnatic rag is rendered in the Hindustani style. The last item is a Sufi song. Sufism demands the total surrender of the ego. It encourages an unconditional love for the divine and propagates the theme of equality of all beings. It is a reflection of the ways of the mystics who are oblivious to worldly pursuits and are completely submerged in their search for the divine. The whirling dervishes of the dancers are just God-intoxicated divine fervor. The powerful rhythm and repetitions are the two essential aspects that help in arousing the spiritual emotion during this presentation. We are presenting a Qawwali Sufi by Amir Khusru, which has an amalgamation of three languages, Urdu, Persian and Hindi, with symbols and imagery from Hindu devotional verses in Braja Bhasha. Ladies and gentlemen, we have 48 performers who have toiled hard under their mentors for the past 1 month to present this before you. We are pleased to witness an audience packed with enthusiastic and discerning Uditans to encourage and cherish the performance of our young performers and their mentors. We seek your blessings And we hope these young performers will fill your hearts with joy. Jai Hind.